we have met to worship and adore the Lord our God. Will you pray with all your power while we try to preach the word? All is vain unless the Spirit of the Holy One comes down. Brethren, pray and holy manna will be showered all around. Brethren, see poor sinners round you slumbering on the brink of woe. Death is coming, hell is moving, can you bear to let them go? See our fathers and our mothers and our children sinking down. Brethren, pray and holy manna will be showered all around. Sisters, will you join and help us possess sister? Him. Will you help the trembling mourners who are struggling hard with sin? Tell them all about the Savior. Tell them that he will be found. Sisters, pray and holy manna will be showered all.
Jesus isn't soon. They will try again to bring the church to doom. But no government can break it, and no evil power can shake it, for the Spirit of the Lord has been its stay. He'd build it, and the gates of hell can't tilt it, and he's coming soon to catch his bride away. It's been ridiculed and scorned in ages past. Modern men have said God's church could never last, but till the moment of the rapture does arrive, by the grace and power of Jesus she'll survive. For no government can break it, and no evil power can shake it. Has been its stay. On a rock he said he'd build it, and the gates of hell had tilted, and he's coming soon to catch his bride away.
It's a shelter from the howling storm of sin.
It's a place where hungry souls can enter in.
For the blood of Jesus Christ has been its stay, and his power still upholds the church today.
It is dwell with my soul.
Yes, he carried all my grief. To him I owe my life and breath and all.
Saves me from the grave. soul arise. Shake off thy guilty fears, the bleeding sacrifice in my behalf appears. Before the throne my surety stands, before the throne my surety stands. My name is written on his hands. He ever lives above for me to intercede. His all-redeeming love, his precious blood to plead, his blood atone for all our race, his blood atone for all our race, and sprinkles now the throne of grace. The Father hears him pray, his dear anointed one. He cannot turn away the presence of his Son. His Spirit answers to the blood, his Spirit answers to the blood, and tells me I am born of God. My God is reconciled, his pardoning voice I hear. He owns me for his child, I can no longer fear. With confidence I now draw nigh, with confidence I now draw nigh. And Father, Abba, Father, cry.
From every stormy wind that blows, from every swelling tide of woes, tis found beneath the mercy seat. There is a scene where spirits blend, where friend holds fellowship with friend, though sundered far by faith they meet around the mercy seat.
My Lord, He taketh my burden. away.
He holdeth me up, and I shall not be moved. He giveth me strength as my day. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock, that shadows a dry, thirsty land. He hideth my life in the depths of his love, and covers me there with his hand, and covers me there with his hand.
Church has one foundation, is Jesus Christ her Lord. She is his new creation by water and the word.
From heaven he came and sought her to be his own. And for her life he died. Mid toil and tribulation and tumult of her war, she waits the consummation of peace forevermore, till with the vision glory Church victorious shall be the church at rest.
Yet she on earth hath union with God the three in one,
and mystic sweet communion with those whose rest is won. Oh, happy ones and holy, Lord, give us grace that we, like them the meek and lowly, on high may dwell.